I want to welcome all you folks to Bob's Bar and Jamborees on this nice, warm spring day. We're going to be seeing Joe Kidd and Sheila Burke. This is about the fourth time they've been here, I think. And always are well received. We just found out today that their last show was showing over there in Russia.
Oh, wow.
So that's pretty neat. I know there's people in Germany and Japan that are watching us. So we just don't know who all. Anyway, over on the right is my right is a can that, for donations. Sheila and I just keep this thing going for the watchers and the players. And we put this on. We don't charge anybody to come in and watch the acts. We do this as a community service for the Lakewood community. Let's see. Please turn your cell phones off. Cameras don't like it. And we have requests. There's no chit-chat going on. I guess that while the show is going on, if they're watching the sing, I guess they'll indicate that you can sing. Sometimes the acts have the audience do that. Let's see. There's one other thing that is... next week, Ozone Boys are going to be here from Grand Rapids and Lowell area. They're a good show. Let's see, if you need to use the restroom, never been here before, don't go up behind the bar. Neighbors take movies. Anyway, go out that red door you came in and up that green ramp into the red door of the house. There's a restroom on the right. Another one down the hall on the left. Just keep turning left, you'll see it. Hey, why don't you put your hands together and give Joe Kidd and Sheila Burke a nice applause. Welcome.
Just like Mama said.